first of all, it's fall and I'm not going to be at Kings Island this much or anything like that. I'll probably go to Winterfest a few times and everything like that, but definitely not going to be too many Kings Island. I'll probably also be doing my bed and everything. I'm still going to be doing my normal videos, but my new name is Hawaiian Coasters 325. Alright. Hawaiian Coasters 325. The reason I'm calling myself that is because my dream is to build an amusement park in Hawaii. Because I already saw there's no roller coasters there. It would be nice to have some sort of roller coaster. I don't know if there's actually an amusement park there just with little rides and stuff. I've been to Hawaii. But my dream is to build a thrill park in Hawaii. Kind of like SeaWorld. Kind of simple. But it's going to be themed to like paradise. My dream is to call it like Paradise Island. Where we'll have like theming to paradise and stuff like that. Stuff, those things, it's gonna be, it'd probably be great, especially if we make it along like a beach, make like a boardwalk area too. Be nice, that's like my dream, is to build Paradise Island in the future in Hawaii. Yeah, and everything like that. I hope to go to college, the University of Kentucky. I must trigger you Louisville fans out there. Trigger you. Yep, I'm a UK fan.
See? We're right down there. See? I have a UK license plate and I got a bottle there that has UK on it. A light up bottle. Let me see if you can see it. I don't know if you can see it that well. Yeah, there's a lot of changing going on between me.
Yeah, and I remember like Nathan and Austin joined together. That was their main change to form Cincy Bros Coasters. I'm not joining with anyone or anything. It's just going to be me. But I will be with Cincy Bros Coasters a lot because we're good friends and everything. Yeah, I was with them at Kings Island the other day if you haven't seen that vlog. So. Yep, I'm no longer going to be Millennium Colossus Coasters. I'm going to be Hawaiian Coasters 325. Got to get used to that. Let me say it again. Hawaiian Coasters 325. All right. So, I will make sure that you tell everyone you know to subscribe to Hawaiian Coasters 325 and everything like that and get the word out that I'm changing. Yeah, And I hope that you look out someday for an amusement park in Hawaii. An announcement were to come out in the future. Go back to this video of me being young, Tillman Green. And definitely if an announcement were to come out in the future about amusement park on Hawaii called Paradise Island, and it were to say Caleb Richard, which is my name, will be the owner and builder, I'll definitely show this video and everything. So, definitely. Thank you guys and this is Hawaiian Coasters 325. Hello, this is Hawaiian Coasters 325. So I'm having a little hard time here, but thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment. I want to hear your thoughts on my name change and everything like that. So Hawaiian Coasters 325, out.